I should probably not climb on this. Just like she said, the cart looks pretty worse for wear. Looks like these new baskets were off to market until the cart broke. This should help. Better them than the bandits.
Come on, come on. Ella. Come on.
There they are. I'll sneak up on the Malakas.
Let me go!
Shut it! Or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
keep quiet, Phoebe.
What?
This tall grass will keep me hidden. Can't let the rest of those Malakas get away.
Who's whistling?
That Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Alexios, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now, since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay! I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that!
Don't give in! Let him have it! Got you.
Again, up.
Yes, Pater.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Good. Good. Approach me!
That's enough, Nikolaos. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight, we are having baby Cassandra! And what a feast she will be!
Take me instead, I'm tasty.
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay her in bed.
Yes, Pater.
Alexios. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos, the mercenary. Oh, am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos, the Stone Fist? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.